Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has called Narendra Modi a weak Prime Minister on his official Twitter handle, Office of RG. Rahul has slammed Prime Minister Modi for accepting the US referring to Kashmir as Indian administered Kashmir and for not bringing up the H-1B visa issue. Earlier, Rahul had slammed the NDA government and asked for complete GST rollback on disability tax. Now, since Rahul has directly attacked Prime Minister Modi, it will be interesting to see how the BJP will react. News Desk.